Before starting this benchmark video, I have to make an important announcement. From November to December, I want to focus on only benchmarking games from the 2000s, because I haven't tested as many games from that period as I would have liked to on this channel, and I'm quite desperate to benchmark a few great and quite familiar old classics, which means that during the last 2 months of 2022, I also won't be accepting requests for games that are made after 2009. I might make one or two exceptions when I feel like to, or if one of you kids starts spamming my comment sections. So that's the announcement. Let's finally start this benchmark video.
Thank you. what's happened. I'll be
Overall, it doesn't run that badly, you know. I could have a lot of fun playing Batman Arkham Asylum with these specs, despite the slowdowns when the game has to load new areas, as you can tell by the horrible 1% low. Sadly, there's nothing you can do to get rid of these slowdowns if you have these specs or similar. It's just how this game was programmed, but who cares? Now, if you're one of those low-end users who have high standards of playability and therefore still find this to be totally unplayable even at 640x480, then I have something else for you. Since Batman Arkham Asylum is yet another Unreal Engine 3 based game, then you know what else I did. I made a low-end config mod for the game. Here's how to apply it. First, go to Documents. Square Enix. Batman Arkham Asylum. BM Game. Config. Then open the bmengine.ini file. In the ini file, you want to scroll all the way down until you find its system settings section. Now let's see our low-end mod. I made 5 versions of it depending on which resolution you are interested in playing the game with. Open one of the text files depending on your desired resolution. Copy all of the content from your chosen text file. Finally, go back to the bmengine.ini file. Carefully mark its system settings section as I do. Paste the stuff that you've copied from one of the text files from the mod, and you're done.
Warming you up, Batman. Should head there now and smash it to pieces.